Dedication to Kerrice Lewis. This body be black, be masculine, a body making women stop and pause, making men stop and assume. Assume you ain't worth fighting for because your body ain't an open door. Our bodies, the best friend of that main male character in that one movie or that one hood, where everybody know you as nickname or grandma's baby, the silence of experience, making it all about sex when we know it's more about love. It's always been about fashion. It's about culture. It's always been about comfort. It's about boyhood. It's about the woman who wears overalls with a bald face, something they will all assume but never really understand. Our bodies need more holding, more cherishing, more value. Don't try to erase our bodies, leaving us out the family tree. Auntie wasn't a single mother. Auntie had a woman lover. Sometimes us boys want to be loved, want to be held, want to be put first, want to be more than an afterthought, want to be celebrated for our bodies and not used as a tool, not programmed into systems that weren't built for us. Sometimes us boys want to be valued without giving, want to be built with, want that relationship to be as a serious relationship could be. And we want this all before death, before they bury our bodies, burn our bodies for hate, or because they don't know how to bury a unicorn, or rather fly than die. Dedication. 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 Dedication.